Yeah, so this model was commissioned 8 weeks ago before the pandemic sort of really took hold. And it's a model of the COVID-19, the coronavirus, that we've created in glass. And it's about 2 million times larger than the actual virus. I think the virus is going to have a huge impact for the entire economy, whether you're freelancers or whether you're employed by the government. I think society is going to change, and it's going to be very difficult for quite a long period of time.